Hello guys, it's Darksigner here from the German Duel Masters channel and welcome back to another video. Today we got a quick match for you guys. We have a rush mirror match between Loui on the right side and myself on the left side. I'm playing the standard fire nature rush deck and he's playing a bit of an outlier, the fire light rush. So let's see how those two decks compare against each other. Loui won the dice roll, so he will go first, but he doesn't have a one drop, which is quite unfortunate for a rush deck. You really want to play a card on the first turn, which I can do with the Hearty Captain Polygon. Let's see how Loui responds to that. He plays a Solgala, so he has a blocker, but unfortunately it's only 1k, but he can also attack with it, so it has a dual purpose, but maybe I have the blocker removal for that. So, okay, I just had 2 mana for Gonta, and he won't block because the Hardy Captain has 2000 and it goes back to hand at the end of the turn. And he plays a Lava Gear to kill my Gonta, which is really nice. He has now the strongest creature of both decks on board. There's nothing that goes over 5k, so now I have to draw Volcanic Arrows to deal with it, otherwise that one's just going to stick there for the whole game. And he plays a Solar Ray and kills my next Gonta. But yeah, it's not really a big problem if I can just rush into shields. He has to attack me sometimes later on in the game. Now I go in with Pyrofighter Magnus and the Hearty Captain. They both go back to my hand, so he can't kill them with Lava Gear. Now he's forced to attack me. He plays the Rikaboo Speed Attacker one and a Coupe Polon. And unfortunately for him, he hits into a Volcanic Arrow, so I can get rid of the Lava Gear. Now I play my Pyrofighter Magnus and Hardy Captain again. I think this time I'm playing around double speed attacker. And no, I don't. I just go and set up for game next turn, which is the better play because he doesn't have enough resources in hand for double speed attacker. Now Loui just plays his own speed attacker with Pyrofighter Magnus and goes in for all shields, but yeah, can't finish me off, so I can just go for game this turn, bearing he doesn't have any shield trigger, which unfortunately for him he doesn't, so I take game one here. We're going to have really quick games here because we're both playing rush decks. So just a quick little video for today, but we have quite interesting videos in the works, guys, so stay tuned for the next month. I think we had a great start in January and we're going to continue and make more content for you guys. And now we're both setting up for game two. Of course Loui wants to go first, like basically with any deck in Duel Masters, but especially with Rush you want to go first. Now he has the one drop, the Deadly Fighter, but I can answer it immediately with Hearty Captain Polygon, which has 1k power more. He plays the Solgala, so that one might stand in my way. But I have the Comet Missile for Solgala and can play another Hearty Captain and kill the Deadly Fighter, so I'm playing a bit of the control part for this for now. But next turn I will start counter-attacking, definitely. Maybe put Speed Attacker down so I can take 3 shields. Unfortunately the Hardy Captains go back to hand, but I think breaking 3 shields at once is worth it. And also it has 2k, which came in handy, like you saw in the last turn with the Deadly Fighter Great Claw. Now all my cards go back to my hand because I played the Pyrofighter Magnus. Now he plays Magnus and Laura Giga. Unfortunately, he breaks into arrows. I kill my Torcon, which is quite bad, but I needed to get rid of the Pyrofighter because I can't deal with it otherwise, because there's no discard, and yeah, I need to get it off the field. Here Loui shows his hand. He was laughing at that point because he has still all speed attackers in his hand, so it wasn't really worth it for me to kill the Magnus and get rid of one of my shields, but I couldn't know that he has all those speed attackers in hand. Let's see what he can do here. I think he can play Volcanic Arrows and Pyrofighter Magnus, but I don't know if that's worth it, getting rid of one of his shields for the Volcanic Arrows. He just goes in for the last shield and hopes that he has some triggers maybe. Yeah, I can go up to 5 mana, which I will do, and then I can play Pyrofighter Magnus and still play Volcanic Arrows for free and kill his blocker and then just go for game. I think he doesn't have any shield triggers, so I take this game swiftly 2-0. I hope you guys enjoyed this quick little match, and yeah, like I said, stay tuned for upcoming content, and I hope you guys stay safe and see you at another video. Bye!